program as a first year and immediately made it better. Her results speak for themselves with numerous top 10 finishes and a podium with her teammate Olivia Amber this past year at our regional championship. Amy and Olivia also combined for the best team finishes in the history of our program, and she was an NCAA Division I qualifier 3 out of her 4 years. However, Amy is so much more than her results. She's a 3-year captain who has led every single member of our team to be better through her genuine caring, supportive and positive attitude, and inspired everyone to push just a little harder. She led by example, overcoming an emergency wrist surgery her sophomore year, where she had to have her hip bone put into her wrist to correct a dying bone that was beginning to spread through her body. Although she struggled coming back from surgery, you would never have known anything was wrong, and there wasn't a single complaint to her coaches or her teammates. She's been an active member of our campus community and shared her talents beyond the ski trails. Amy's teammates describe her as amazing. I know as a coach, I have learned more from Amy in her 4 years than she has learned from me. She has elevated Colby skiing to a new level and has truly left a legacy that is embodied by the Patty Valvanis Award.